The Forest Lecture Hall.
This is the perfect place.
What a great day for an afternoon stroll. Did you hear that?
What,
that
bro?
Thing is at it again.
Really?
Yeah, let's get him.
Right.
Timber!
Bugger Vic, stop this.
Bugger Vic! What he said?
Oh, really? You'll pay my wages?
What? Yeah, right.
That's what I thought.
Uh-oh.
After him.
Oh, right.
Stop right there.
Bugger Vic!
Oh, they're catching up.
Yeah, Vic! Got you. You done yet? Oh no! Bramble! Bramble, are you okay? Bramble! I'll take you home now. Huh?
Oh!
You woke up!
Huh?
Have some water.
Briar, what happened? I have a headache.
Well, you bashed up your head, remember?
Huh? Sounds familiar. The water's dirty. Why, bro?
What are you asking me why for? It's just normal river water.
Water from a river? That's gross.
What?
I'm gonna boil it.
Boil it?
Oh! Perfect! Oh?
Bramble, when did you learn to be so genteel?
It's called basic etiquette, bro. You should learn about it, Briar. Besides, eating with your hands is all dirty and stuff. Oh, yeah. And you eat too much.
Hey, I'm not finished with that.
From now on, it's one apple per meal. Too much of anything is bad for you, MK.
But, bro, we're bears. What in the world is going on?
Briar, get up! Bro, the earthworm gets to work. A toy?
What are you doing? First no apples, now no sleep?
It's exercise time! Let's get healthy!
Wait, Bramble, can't we talk about it?
Sleep is for sheep!
Bramble's been acting so strange lately. He must have hit his head too hard.
Bramble! What you wearing? You look so strange!
They're like a symbol of my status, don't you know? Besides, you should worry about yourself. Why are you always letting Tiki pick on you? It's not very kingly of him.
What are you doing sitting on my throne, Babu? Getting down. Getting down here. Do you hear me?
Here, gentlemen. And fetch some water.
Well, all right. Oh. I am the king.
I'm sorry, Babu. Sire. Please stop hitting me.
Bramble said it wasn't very kingly to always be hitting me, you know? It hurts. What? This is Bramble's doing. How dare he convince Babu to rebel against me?
Oh? Is that Tiki? Hey, Tiki!
Bramble, I was looking for you.
For me? What's up?
Leave Babu's mind alone, okay?
Well, whatever. Oh, that's right! Watch and learn, you!
So what then? Who cares? Hey, back to Babu!
Tiki, I just told Babu the truth, and the banana was dangerous! Someone could have slipped and fell, not to mention littering's really bad! You understand?
Yes, I know.
Not good enough!
That's enough, okay? We're talking about Babu here!
But, I'm teaching you something here. So, let's conclude. When we litter, even with just peels, we make the world a little uglier for us. You got it?
Stop lecturing me, okay? We're talking about Babu. You telling lies!
Plus, Tiki, if everyone in the world littered at the same time, the Earth would explode!
Now you are just making it up! We are talking about Babu's rebellion.
Again! From the beginning! Since the dawn of grizzly bears, there has always been two, or maybe more... Hey, Tiki! You can't sleep yet! The lecture just started!
That's enough! Quit talking!
But digging holes can cause landslides!
I'm a marmot, that's what I do!
Lecture! Oh, no one's listening to me. And I thought they were my friends. Hey, you quit that!
I'm just having a...
Raya, we can't take his constant lecturing. You must be doing something.
Yeah, do something!
What am I supposed to do about it? He's been acting strangely since he hit that tree. Oh, besides, he lectures me as much as you guys.
The hitting of the head is the causing? Maybe that's what would cure him of it. I think of something else.
Oh! I'm sorry! Please just go away! I won't cut lumber ever again. Just give me another chance, would you? No more lectures.
No more, huh? As if I'd skip a forest-saving lecture. Allow me to quote from this forest manual. Hey, wait! You brought this on yourself!
I am sympathizing.
Don't you get tired? You've been talking all day. Give it a rest!
What a bad attitude. He needs more lecturing tomorrow.
He didn't even take a break between lunch and dinner today. I wish he'd shut it.
According to Article 300 of the Environmental Protection Act...
Hey, stop it! He's insane.
I meant to say subsection 16, of course.
Finally. I think he's done.
It's lecture time with your host, Bramble Bear!
I just imagined it.
In less severe cases, culprits of illegal logging shall be punished with severe fines and possible jail time.
Would you get lost? Don't come back.
No logging! Logging is bad for the environment!
What they said!
Logging is bad!
Logging is bad!
I'll never log again! It was just a dream. Yeah.
Vic, how come you haven't delivered today's lumber yet?
But boss, let me explain. Yesterday...
Were you sleeping?
I was...
Are you looking at the fire?
The afternoon? Wait, boss.
I don't need excuses. I need lumber. Now get out there and chop me some trees.
Hey, honey is his favorite. Maybe this working. Bramble. I've got some honey here for you. You want to try?
Honey? I kind of lost my sweet tooth. It's that evil logger Vic again.
Come on, let's go.
Wait for me.
Work. It's always work. Plus, I have to deal with Bramble. The life of a logger is so unfair.
Hey! Stop that logging!
It's you!
You obviously need more lecturing! Logger Vic!
Why can't you just leave me alone?
Bramble!
It wasn't my fault! I swear!
Bramble.
Bramble!
Can you hear me? Bramble!
Bramble!
Wake up, Bramble!
Wake up, Bramble!
Right.
Briar, what just happened? What's up with these? Why am I wearing glasses? Or this thing?
Huh? Yeah! All right! You're back to normal!
Back to normal? Bramble, I'm so happy you're back.
Walker,
come here.
Welcome back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hey, my glasses and my bow tie. Where'd they go?
Grandma?
Who's ready for a lecture? Where'd everyone go?
The fable of the moon rock.
Now listen. I have summoned you both here tonight to show you something. My special family heirloom.
Huh?
Do you know what this thing is?
What is it?
Cut to the chase. Just tell us.
This here moon rock is the treasure of my whole family.
Treasure!
What's special about a moon rock? A rock's a rock, I say.
Oh, dear. This rock is not ordinary. It is being magical.
It's magic!
Come on, it's just a rock.
Seriously, we don't have time for this, Tiki.
Huh? What are those bears doing here? They haven't noticed me yet. Sneak away.
According to legend, this moon rock represents power. It channels the moon's energy, and whomever is having it, they can be, wait for it, invincible.
Invincible? What's going on?
Oh, Dinky, you should be a stand-up comedian.
It is not true.
Right!
Since you are not right. Believing me, I will be demonstrating it to you. No peeking now.
Oh?
Oh, moonlight, moonlight, please give me the power. Oh, oh yeah.
Oh, did it work?
Oh, this is incredible.
There is no way that this can be actually true. Did you all see? It is the power of the moon. Do you believe me now?
No way. Tiki, we've known you for what, 3 years? There's no way you're getting one over on us.
Wow, no way. Hey, did you dig up these rocks just to play hide and seek?
Just because you know understanding
right.
Doesn't mean it is fake. You guys are just
That's
ignorant
right.
and afraid.
That moon rock. I've got to have it. I'll find a way.
Babu, go get an umbrella!
Huh?
How could you let rain fall on your king? Wow! Babu, sometimes I just wonder. Give it to me. What the? Flugger Vic took my scepter? Get him! You give that back!
They're coming!
Get back here!
He went in there, in that cave thingy. He is a crafty little boy, Babu.
Huh?
Move that stone away, please. Now.
Sire!
Wow, it glows so brightly. Hang on, what does this mean? Moonrock, will I become invincible?
Oh, Babu, you really need to be hurrying that up a bit. I need to sit inside and get my scepter back quickly.
Huh?
Oh! Oh, Moonlight, give me the power! Power! Those two bears are no match for me! With this new power and strength, I can fill my quota with one swipe. Okey-dokey. All right, yeah. Never again will I have to worry about those stinking animals.
Logger Vic, huh? You didn't think we'd find you. Is that it?
You two. Now, I ain't afraid of you no more.
Ooh.
Moony, 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 moon, 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 moony, 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 moony.
Tell me, haven't we seen this silly chanting thing before?
Tiki.
Yeah, that's it.
And look, he's even got Tiki's scepter. He must have believed Tiki's nonsense.
Oh, he looks pretty happy. Maybe we should just leave him be.
Leave him? What, and just let him destroy the entire forest?
Moonlight, give me power. Say that. Hey, what do you want? I thought I had the power of the moon. So why did I fail? Huh? I bet it's because it's still daytime. And there's no moonlight, of course. I knew it wasn't me. I'll just have to wait until nighttime.
We've patrolled the forest the whole day. I'm exhausted.
Me too.
Ugh. Tired.
Oh, man. Let's go get some shut-eye.
Well, hello, you two.
Oh?
Hi.
Oh, boy.
I have come to warn you two on behalf of the moon. Don't prevent me from logging.
What?
All this moon power stuff? What on earth is you be talking about?
Listen. You should go home and rest. The moon doesn't give you any power. It's just some silly little game of Tiki's.
Mm-hmm.
You are far too gullible, man.
Oh.
It's not a game. See for yourselves. Ta-da!
Huh?
What is that?
It's homemade. And it's able to collect moonlight.
Huh? You do realize that's just Tiki's scepter, right?
What a fool!
Well... You won't be laughing when I unleash the moon's power on you. That'll wipe those smirks away. Oh, moonlight, please give me immense power. Power!
Locker, you're taking this to the next level. You need to get over this. Tiki's just pulling your leg. We'll leave you to it.
Come back. Don't you mock me. Hell, moonlight, give me the power! Power!
Huh?
The forest is mine! No! Stop me now!
Stop it! Oh, my eyes! Ow. Take this! Dang!
Oh, Briar, you're so predictable!
Who? Get away, Logger Vic!
There's no way you can avoid the power of the moon!
This is our chance! Bramble, go distract Vic! I'll destroy that thing!
Okay!
Oh no! The clouds have blocked the moonlight! What do I do? I need to buy some more time and collect the moonlight again! Right.
Logger Vic!
Get back here!
You know what? You ain't that smart.
Logger Vic, I'm coming for you! I almost got you, Vic! You say that every time.
Boy. Last night's drama with Vic. It wore me out.
Hey, bro. I bet Tiki's missing this. We should return it to him pronto. He'll be stoked to get it back.
You're totally right, bro. Let's get it to him now.
Warren, Herbert, do you know what this thingy here is?
What is it?
What is it?
Behold, the sunstone!
A sunstone?
A sunstone? What the?
Forget it. That monkey is just a lost cause.
He's just a big fibber. I'm out of here.
This sunstone here collects the sunlight and gives you the power. He can even grant you wishes.
What?
And now, I will show you how.
Sunstone?
Pop goes the cannon.
I'm not sure I put it here. Oh, where is it? In here? No, it's not here. Bummer. Maybe I need to go outside. I'm looking for something.
What are they up to, eh?
Oh, come on, where is it? There you are.
Move back a little, kids. Cover your ears. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yes. I just love popcorn.
What's that thing Vic's carry up?
Popcorn cannons sure are heavy. Now, let's see.
Cannon?
Well, it's all ready. I just have to light the fire and then... Boom! I'm gonna have so much delicious popcorn. Okie dokie. Adjusting. A little more and fire!
I better warn Briar and Bramble!
What? Cannon?
Yeah! And it's this big, guys! It was so scary! What's he gonna do?
Oh, what if he's going to blast the forest? Oh, Saya, we've got to leave right now!
I am the king of the forest. They can't scare me away. He is the one who should be leaving.
That's right. The forest is ours. We must protect it. Even if he has weapons, we will stop him.
However, it could be dangerous to take his weapons head on.
Firstly, of course, we add some corn to pop.
You see? Huh? That's a bear.
What's that stuff he just put in?
Well, I've no idea.
Wow, it's on fire!
Do 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 lo do lo la 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 do da dee do dee. Wow! Just smell the deliciousness, yeah.
What on earth is he up to over there?
You guys, what if that stuff is gunpowder?
Gunpowder?
What was that? Oh well, I need to focus on my popcorn.
That man's evil. He's going to totally destroy our forest. And then where are we gonna go?
I just love popcorn. Oh boy, it's almost ready now. Yummy, my delicious popcorn. Oh yeah, time to get a bag or it'll fly away.
And what's he doing now?
He's coming back. Get down.
Now we'll just put this here. Yeah.
Oh, no!
Scary!
Babu! The little squirrel was right. It's a cannon.
Yeah.
We need to stop Logger Vic, otherwise he'll attack us and the forest. Okay, this is what we'll do.
Do 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 la 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 ye la de la le go. I know. I'll put some salt in it to make it better.
So we put corn in there?
Bro, not now. Quick, pour it out. And be quiet.
Now Now, where did I put the salt? I remember putting it here. I'm seriously losing it. Oh, here it is. I can't wait for this delicious popcorn to be ready.
I had no idea that's how popcorn is made.
Me neither. And I've never even tried popcorn.
Almost done. Oh? Oh, yeah. Oh, popcorn. Oh? There's nothing in here. That's weird.
Sweet success!
Why is this happening to me? I've gotta try again. The sun will come out tomorrow. Tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar the sun will shine.
What now, Broson?
Tomorrow!
Let's move.
Tomorrow! Yeah, who's there? Buy one house and get two bicycles for free? No thanks.
Huh? Look at Scobblehead, let's go!
These phone ads are really strange, a nuisance in fact. Popcorn's nearly ready. Hey, I just can't wait to taste it. My popcorny! I can't wait. Where did it all go? Who is responsible? Someone did this. I'll take one guess.
So good.
Bro, that corn has been inside the cannon. Stop it.
Yeah, it be dirty.
Oh, come on. You know you want some.
Okay, I'll try.
Guys, look out.
I miss my mom. I'm gonna go and call her.
Ever heard of Sharon?
Well. That looks delicious.
Yeah.
I knew it was you lot. That is my popcorn. You hear this? I won't give up. I will eat my popcorn. This'll be good. I just love popcorn.
Oh, man, we forgot to take the cannon away.
What? Well, we can't just steal his cannon. But if he's planning on destroying this forest, we can step in and sort him out.
Right! Hey, that's what I meant! Oh, never mind.
Let's see.
It's you! You can't stop me this time.
No, please don't!
Oh no! It's gonna explode!
Whoa! Hey, bro, I love you, and I left some honey for you at home.
Oh, bro, about that, I already ate your secret stash.
Seriously?
Oh, my sire, I loved being your little minion.
Next time, you can be my right-hand man.
Rambo, listen, you're squashing me.
It's popcorn! Get up!
Huh? Oh.
Huh?
We're alive?
Oh,
well, that's weird.
Hey!
Of course you're still alive. This thing is a popcorn machine.
It's really? Not a cannon? Well, then what's it for?
Don't be silly. It's just for making delicious popcorn.
Is it ready? Is it ready?
Hurry up before Brapple explodes!
Here it comes!
Well, look at that!
This could do with some honey.
Go it!
The Wishing Stone!
TV these days. I mean, who cares about celebs' lives anywho? So boring.
Breaking news. The Leonids meteor shower, which hasn't been seen for the last century, will appear today. Amateur astronomers, dust off your telescopes and prepare to be dazzled. In other news...
Oh, wow. Too cool. I've never seen a meteor shower. Oh, I'm excited. I'd better get ready. Shooting star, come on out. This is taking forever. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Oh, it's really happening. Oh, come on, quick. Make a wish, Victor. I wish my hair would grow back, and then I will become rich and quit my job. No, please don't go. I wish, Yeah! Ouchie! Huh? What's this? Who? Ah! Oh, my roof! Oh no! Stupid star! That thing almost killed old Vicky!
Oh, Bramble is so lazy. I have to do everything around here. Huh? Isn't that Tiki? Ooh. Oh. Tiki!
Brian, you're giving me such a fright!
What's up?
Look.
Huh? What kind of stone is that?
It's looking special. Maybe it's a collectible. I've never been seeing one looking like this. Just feel the texture and weight of it.
Huh?
You be not getting it. But, of course, I am a royalty.
Let me see that. Oh, so strange. Oh, wow, this here is a wishing stone. Did you know? It makes your wishes come true.
Wishing stone?
That's right. I guess you don't get it.
Excuse me? Tell me, where it be coming from then?
Oh, Tiki, now that's not important. However... This stone here can make all your deepest wishes come true.
Brian, you can't be fooling me that easily, you know.
Hey, it's real.
Come on, then proving it to me.
Wishing stone, bring me honey now!
Huh? Oh, Brian, you really know how to make me laugh.
Oh? Go away! Can't you see I'm working here?
Brian, did you really think it would be coming true?
Huh? Ooh. What? You see? I told you. Gotta go. Bye. Oh, yeah.
Hey, wait for me. Brian! Wait up! Brian, I'm apologize. Sorry. Can be I have it?
If he found out that I actually lied about the stone, what would he think of me? I can't let him have it. No way!
Huh. Oh, Brian, I am the one who'd be fighting it.
Give
it back to me.
Get off!
I'm sure that's the stone I threw away.
Brian, you fool! How could you be saying no to me? Handing it over and I will forgive you.
No chance.
Oh, dear Wishing Stone, you come to me now.
The stone's coming with me. It's all mine.
Oh, what a feast. This will last me for days. My blind
call. The wishing stone really did come to me.
That stone really grants your wishes. Shooting star, that's where the stone came from. So let's see now. How could I throw it away like that? Just think of all those wasted wishes. But when I have it back, I'll be up to my eyeballs in cash! Yeah, who's there?
Listen here, Vic! It's the end of the month! You deliver your lumber quickly, or you can forget about being paid!
Never mind, I got the stone.
Saya, I think Briar was lying to you.
Boy. Babu, you have little faith. You'll be watching and see. Oh, wishing stone. Oh, please set me fruit. Oh.
This is awesome.
How is it? Muy bueno. If you give me that stone, I'll give you as much fruit as you can eat.
Say what? But, move it, Babu.
That was pathetic. Since you don't want that gummy, scrummy fruit, how about this banana? The stone for banana. Look how big it is. It's all yours. Take it. Well, you tricked me. Bring that here. Try escaping now! Wishing stone! Wishing stone!
Wishing stone! Bugger Vic, where's Tiki?
Hey! Wishing stone? Get rid of that beastie!
Come now, save it, Vic. Do you really think?
Briar, get off me! This is my hole! Now get off!
Alrighty, just like magic! Stay back! Wishing stone, help me now!
Oh, man, my pie coats fell again? It took me forever to pick them all up. Briar! Hey, Briar, wake up!
All right. You beauty. With this stone, I can do anything I like. I have been poor all of my life. Now my luck is finally turning. Yeah, who's there?
Vic, how dare you just hang up on me like that? You have no respect! Do you even want this job?
No, I don't! I don't want this lousy job! I quit! I can finally become my own boss. Mwah. Okay, my happiness is in your hands now. I should probably replace this shabby furniture.
Try our luxury furniture package. Double door fridge, 24-hour water heater, and more. What are you waiting for? Order right away.
I'd like to order a luxury furniture package. Hi, Mom. You still want to renovate that roof of yours? Go ahead and call him up. I'll pay for it. Yeah. Oh, my wishing stone. Help me pay for all of these things. You won't let me down, will you? Oh, yeah. And wishing stone, please. I want to be more handsome. What? No change. Maybe the stone doesn't know what handsome really should be. Here it is. Wishing stone? Right. I want to be handsome like him. I'm still me.
Victor von Frankenstein, your furniture order has arrived.
Oh, coming. Wow. Yeah.
Cash or credit, what'll it be?
It hasn't been paid for?
No, and I'm busy. Could you please hurry up?
I really need to answer that, okay? Hello?
Vicky.
Mom.
Yeah, my rooftop's being renovated. Please transfer me some money, honey, so I can pay those workers.
Hey, Max! According to your contract, you gotta compensate me for quitting!
Vicky, sweetie.
Answer me!
Are you there, son?
Compensate me!
Compensation fees. Money.
You love me!
Until you pay!
No, it's so. You're a fake.